as I was writing the book, cinematic as it was in my mind, I thought this is a completely unfilmable story. You have to take those little symbols on the page and turn them into a visual reality. Other directors looked at the project, sniffed around, expressed interest, but, you know, it didn't come together. You needed a director who both could understand the story, feel for it, but also be able to overcome the enormous technical challenges.
If you're a filmmaker, it's quite daunting.
The challenge with Life of Pi is that it's a movie that features a tiger. They have to use a CGI tiger because there's some parts of the story that would be unfilmable otherwise.
Life of Pi is definitely one of the most challenging projects I ever worked on. The bar that we set for ourselves was something that hasn't been done in the past. We had over 15 artists just working on the fur. Someone has to comb and place all the 10 million hairs that are on his body. We have people in Los Angeles, people in India, some other artists in Vancouver, and Kuala Lumpur all working on Richard Parker.
How do you make that into a movie? Sometimes feels like courage, sometimes you just see in despair.
Has a know-how, a determination to pull that off. So he's the perfect director. It's a match made in heaven.
What more do you-